It was a slaughterhouse. It wasn't just Lisa. I lost so many friends. I lost my boss. Lost Yvonne.
Hartman?
I'm broken, and I just have to deal with it.
Ianto, we're all broken. Every single person on this planet is broken. We're all just dealing with it. Shadows and monsters, the hallways,
they echoed and groaned. I'm at home. I can't do this.
And I tried to hold these secrets inside me.
Something in me wants to kill.
There's a virus. And there must be an antivirus. Release it now or I'll blow a hole in that tank.
You're all monsters. The whole world is broken.
Shut up! Just shut up! Nobody moves! When empty, I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around.
Why didn't you tell me? Could have helped. No, you couldn't. I tell you everything. Yes, you tell me. What should I have done? I stood up to them. But Jack, I knew what I stood up to them. Right. Hands. It felt so good. It's crazy.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. I've grown familiar with villains I live in my head.
You couldn't leave me rest in peace.
Beg me to write them.
You've done this to me. Drag me back just to say goodbye.
Bigger than my body. I'm colder than this home.
All human record is a lie. You twist it into what you want to believe.
One. You should be scared. Just one. I hear it, Jack.
And this is Ianto Jones. Ianto cleans up after us and gets us everywhere on time.
I try my best.